It's Tom all dressed up.
We got a few people here.
I totally got one of your kids.
Sorry, really.
Good, thank you. Great.
Don't forget. Ringo, what's it like to be here tonight?
It's a little emotional, thank you, but you know, we're all here and we're all still pals. And we're looking good.
Yeah.
What more can we ask?
Well, look at us.
Yeah. Oh, look at Tom. I feel like I didn't bother.
I'm sorry, I'm under orders here, man. Just when Ringo speaks, you move.
What's it like saying? What's it like to be here tonight?
Traveling with Ringo.
What's it like with Ringo? Hang on. What's it like to do what?
To be here tonight, you don't remember George.
It's lovely. Look, excuse me, I've got to say hi to my friends.
Hello.
How big it should be, but it kind of took shape quickly, and we thought the Albert Hall would be good, and it was easy to pick the people because there, you know, there was a definite group of people that were always involved in George's life at one stage or another, and we just kind of invited everybody, and that was it.
Every time I see your face, it reminds me of the places we used to go.
But his songs are pretty timeless. They're very. Everybody discovers the Beatles at some point. My kids, when they got to be about 15, would come and say, "Hey, have you heard this record?" And it would be this Beatles record. I'd say, "Yeah, yeah, I heard it." Yeah, and it would be new for them, and it'd be really, really transforming experience. So, I think that his music goes on doing that, and especially the part of his music, the aspect of his music that connected with a spiritual search. You know.
Paul and I worked last night at this benefit across town, and days I sent back to things in the studio when he was present, and we were sharing studio time when I was making my first album, and they were working on the White album. So we were at Trident Studios in Soho in 68. They were just,
looking back on
it, you know, well, it was unreal. You know, one day I was you know, trying to scrape together a couple of quid in the streets, and the next day I was at signed to Apple Records, and just, it was like someone opens the door and you walk through it and your life is never the same. You know, so.
Great, please let them know. It's been a real labor of love,
in the true sense. And your musical.
You're asking me.
Well, the fact that George was so spiritual, and we had a spiritual side too, as you know, so it was a very good connection in that sense. Yeah, we connected very well.
Very good. Thank you. Thank you.